Have you ever wondered what sort of exercise you're actually supposed to do? Should you be jogging? Should you be lifting weights? Some people tell you should do both. I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you today about what is anaerobic activity. You may be more familiar with the term aerobic activity. Aerobic activity is activity that causes your body heart to raise and causes you to take in more oxygen than you would under normal circumstances. Aerobic activities are things like jogging, dancing, running, the sort of things that raise your heart rate and cause you to breathe a little faster. Well, anaerobic, an means opposite, and aerobic means oxygen. So anaerobic activity is activity that doesn't cause increased oxygen consumption in your body. Powerlifters, for instance, aren't necessarily worried about how quickly they're lifting something heavy as how much weight they're lifting. So in doing slow weightlifting, they're focusing more on strength training than they are on increasing heart rate and improving cardiac function. So anaerobic activity doesn't cause increased oxygen consumption. Does, though, sometimes produce things like lactic acid buildup, which is created in an environment where there's not a lot of oxygen. That's what causes the pain and the cramping in muscles after you've been doing a lot of weightlifting. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What is Anaerobic Activity?